But yeah, it's like now they're just like it's barely anything. It's like just really terrible pizza, stupid animatronics, and some annoying ticket redemption games, and that's pretty much all it is now.
What do you even get for those tickets?
Stuff that you probably would have got cheaper if you just paid money for them.
Like what?
I don't know. Like, army men, little plastic rings.
So you're like the kind of garbage you get out of those gumball machines?
Pretty much.
Plastic garbage, basically.
I really don't like this boss. I'm sure he's not too fond of me either.
It's because you're clawing his face. At least that's what you're supposed to be doing.
I'm trying. Having a JonTron moment.
Well, I'm not familiar with that fellow, but apparently people were upset about him at some point, and I didn't really care.
Your girlfriend seems to like him.
What? What?
I'm not saying anymore.
I'm confused.
Never mind.
Okay, good. I will not.
Was just referring to the person that people like to ship you with. Other than me, seemingly.
Oh.
Other than Robotnik, too.
People don't ship my FM.
Oh yeah, that's
Just
just your
ship
fanfic.
you. There is no fanfic, there's just people think weird things because the internet. You know, what if the health bar is actually feathers instead of chili peppers? And that's why you explode into feathers when you die.
That would make sense.
We
Except
shouldn't stand on those hot things.
I'm trying not to. Okay, you've played a Sonic game. You know he's not exactly the most precise moving of people sometimes.
Oh, but this isn't Sonic. It's Planet Freedom!
I'm stuck on the ladder. Oh, I guess the yin yang what gives me the bonus stage thing.
Okay.
Oh, I should have kept that. Yes. Two of the worms.
To were ew nasty.
Ah, oh, dang it. Wait, when did we get Torque back?
We saved him from Microsoft. When was she strapped up?
I'm really lost at the moment.
Are they gonna make her evil? Oh, it's Mr. Eyebrows. It's Microsoft Sam. That's how I imagine his voice sounds like.
Yeah.
Microsoft Yeah, it's Microsoft Sam. He's the big evil behind Concrete Planet Freedom.
God fucking damn it, I hate her.
Did you have... That was a pretty stupid thing to say, you goddamn doggy.
Damn Doge?
No, you don't say that kind of things, because we're not meme-loving fucks. Goodbye, Sea Palace.
I'll definitely say this game's easier than the Sonic games are.
Really?
Yep.
You sure?
Yeah.
No, the boss fights look harder.
The boss fights are like the only real challenge. The levels are pretty easy.
Because I know I can breeze through the free and look, it was really easy. Like, the final boss isn't even hard for me. It's pretty simple, actually. I kind of wish I could hear their voices, because I'm sure it's terrible.
You'll be able to hear it when YouTube goes up.
Yeah, but still. So, yeah, future me, I'm sorry, you need to endure my voice. I'm very sorry. Please forgive me.
So we just left Lilac?
Yeah, we left her at Walmart.
Oh, that's where she needs to be. Oh, God.
It's a fire truck again.
It's Tails again.
Are they gonna fight or something?
I don't know. Okay, that was funny.
Okay, that was... Yeah, that was actually funny. Nothing's happening.
Oh, Zhao, stop it. Tells you're being a douche.
So how about that weather? Okay, I guess not.
Ay, ay, ay. Something gonna happen. Whoa, what the fuck? That's a dragon?
It's a dragon.
That doesn't look anything like light. Whoa!
What? I don't think this game really... like, knows what dragons look like, considering Watermark Dragon.
Yeah.
Where'd the sky go?
I don't know. I'm more... I just wonder what's going on right now. I'm pretty confused.
Been like this whole entire game the whole time through. Oh, there's a sky.
That was Lilac the entire time?
That makes no sense. She's a kitty dragon from Walmart.
Oh. Oh. Oh, okay.